you please stand as the passing of the colors by our Thunder Bay veterans. Gold Star and Blue Star mothers, thank you ladies for being out here. Thanks for all the deployment packages and the cookies and all the other great things that are sent all over to our troops representing the Thumb area that are all over the world tonight. Could be here. And I know those of us that have been in the service, we know what it's like not to be home on Christmas. Nothing like a big jar of Kobo's pickled bologna to get that boy on to make sure. Wow, I'll tell you, that's where it's a Christmas party. Thank you for our Knights Honor Guard tonight presenting the colors. Good things you can do. You cleaned up after us today. Hey, Laura. Come on, look who's here. Bad answer. Your fire department of the load of kids there staying out of trouble tonight. Get your firefighters.
Move the camera.
Who's our horse and carriage drivers today with that? Knoblock? All right. Knoblock Stables up in Port Austin. Probably closed for the winter, but we're glad to have them all decorated out. Taking our Grand Marshal event down the parade route today. Step It Up Dance Studio. Oh, did you know that, Laurel? But if I was going to dance with my group, probably would be Step It Up.
I think
maybe.
Take
what are you insinuating by they take all ages?
Thank you, Step It Up Studio.
Thank you, Carter.
I don't know what I'm told. the theme, or actually with the theme, I should say.
Christmas carols.
Christmas carols, okay.
Favorite Christmas carols. So this one, they tell us, eggnog, not a factor. Thank you.
Thank you. 20 of you. I was trying to make you look good by saying 48. Well, thank you, Fort Hope Fire Department, the number one fire department in Fort Hope. Well, it says it right there on the door.
It's true. This is number two.
Well, here's the number two fire department. There must be two fire departments in Fort Hope. I think I saw the number one first.
Here you can come. Here we have the Huron Medical
It's good to see this is starting by the United States Marine Corps. In many countries where they don't have a Marine units, the reserve units, the sheriff's departments, and that, of course, I'll pick it up.
I really have an extra bit.